Hello students, till now in the waveguide portion we have identified the field distributions corresponding to the rectangular waveguide. Now in those equations you have observed that those equations are very complex in nature, and realizing anything with respect to those equations is something that is not user friendly. So we require some another parameter for the analysis of the waveguide components, and for that we are going to talk about the scattering parameters now. It is a very interesting topic. So scattering parameter is basically, from the name, it signifies that it is something where we analyze the components or the circuit based upon the scattering of a certain quantity. So here in the waveguide we know that at a higher frequency the electric and the magnetic fields, they acquire in the form of a wave and they scatters from a certain port if there is a mismatch occurs. So we're going to analyze those things based upon the incident and the scattered waves. So in a multi-port network we're going to insert some power from one port, and we try to look for the amount of the reflection that takes place from the same port and from all other ports, and that is something on the basis of which we analyze the we make an analysis of a certain waveguide components. And we're going to frame a matrix also, that is something called the S matrix or the scattering matrix. So just after the completion of your exams we're going to touch up these portions in more detail. Fine, so see you all and best of luck for your exams in the next lecture. Bye bye.